Let's thank Glenn Story and Patriot Mobile for sponsoring this gala. Well, enjoy your dinner, enjoy the conversation, and enjoy as our entertainment tonight the award-winning and multiple Grammy-nominated Nelons, who will entertain during dinner.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming and the rockets red glare bursting in air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free? And the
well, thank you so much. You may be seated. We are the Nelons, and we are from Rupeville, Georgia. This is my wife, Kelly, our oldest daughter, Amber, our baby girl, Autumn. My name is Jason, and we've just recorded a brand new song that was written by our dear friend, Bill Gaither, and here's what it says. I believe this is a timely lyric. It says, there's a hole in the heart of this country. There's a whole lot of empty going on. There's a whole lot of fears. A whole lot of tears. Somewhere along the way, we've lost our song. But let us stand on the rock of the ages. All right, let's sing it.
There's a hole in the heart of this country. There's a whole lot of empty going on. There's a whole lot of tears. A whole lot of fears. Somewhere along the way, we've lost our song. Let us stand on the rock of the ages. Let us shine like the city on the hill. There's a hole in the heart of America that only God can fill.
God Almighty, only you know how we need revival. Come and quench our thirsty souls and set our hearts on fire.
There's a hole in the heart of this country. There's a whole lot of empty going on. There's a whole lot of tears, a whole lot of fears. Somewhere along the way we've lost our song. Let us stand on the rock of the ages. Let
start your meal yet. Come on, help us out. Just like this.
There's a hole in the heart of this country. There's a hole of empty going on. There's a whole lot of tears, a whole lot of fears. Somewhere along the way, we lost our song. Let us stand on the rock of the ages. Let us shine like the city on the hill. There's a hole in the heart of everyone that only God can fill.
A great time at the Road to Majority this weekend. This is a tremendous event. We're so happy to be here. This is awesome. Well, I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Room and I walk this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch, but love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Try.
again with just my children and my wife.
I thank my God above to be living here today, cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'm glad he's dead.
Up next to you and within her still the day.
Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. We have any proud patriots in the house? Let me hear from you guys out there. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea,
from Detroit on down to Houston
and New York to LA,
where there's pride in every American heart,
and it's time we stand and say
that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand
up next to you and within her still today.
Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free.
Yeah, come on.
And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand
up next to you and within her still today.
Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
God bless you, everybody. Thank you so very much.